still okay?
Yeah!
Awesome. We fucking love it. It's, we haven't been to this fantastic waterfall venue in, since 2007. Any of you guys were there?
Yeah!
Awesome. Anyway, it's fucking fantastic to be back. And thank you so much for coming out tonight. We got tons of music for you. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Alright, I love you. This is something called The Treason. War!
Yeah!
We'll be right back. Thank you, man. What do you think?
No, thank you.
Thank you, man.
Thank you.
You guys are fucking cool for coming out on Sunday like this. We're coming forward, man. Thank you. So this next one is something about the whole town. The other part is freedom. Let's do another Tranquillity moment out of life. just came out, but no, it didn't. It was a year and a half ago. We finally get to play live, but this is called A Drawn Out Exit.
Yes!
Yeah! New song! They changed the set list a bit. I like it.
One touch!
Thank you so much.
That was...
Alright, so a bit of TT history here.
Yeah.
Fucking fire!
I'm playing guitar, did you know that?
Yes!
First time I played guitar, horrible, horrible guitar player. And I always wanted to sing. So when we recorded this kind of this album, I felt like, we made a change here. I shouldn't play guitar anymore, I should sing. So that's what we did. We had to get another guitar player, and we found a fantastic guy named Freddie Huon.
Yeah!
who joined us and fucking kicked ass and started writing fantastic albums, in my opinion, like The Gallery, The Mind Tower,
Protector.
And sadly, Freddie passed away on the 25th of January this year, right before we started this tour. So we figured we want to keep his memory alive by playing some of the songs that we wrote. And this is actually the first song that we wrote together.
Yes!
thank you guys. How about this one? Let's play something heavy. This one I've done on this tour yet. So let's try it out. It's called I'm Cypher.
Yeah! We'll be right back.
If you only understood like how fucking fantastic it is to be back on the road, back in front of an audience, and these days,
yeah.
Oh, man, I miss it so much, it's crazy, man. Let's hope this can continue for a long, long time. Let's do a title track now. The only title track of the evening.
Yay!
Something like that.
Wow.
So we decided to pick up some old songs and see if we can pull them off.
Yay!
This is something called The New Build.
Sweet.
Tranquillity.
Awesome.
All right. You got the new arm, right? Is that
okay? Yes.
You have to roll too.
Yes.
All right, let's do another one with that arm. This one's called Identical to None.
Yes.
Let's do it. Thank you so much. All right, so a lot of things have happened in the last couple of years, right?
Yeah!
A lot of things have happened since we were here last, or in Joliet, wherever neighboring city we've been through the last couple of years.
Yeah!
So I figured it's time for some introductions. Here on stage, to my right, is Johan Ringholt.
Yeah!
And here on drums, we have Joakim Strandberg Nilsson.
Yeah!
And since our bass player Magnus Kvist didn't really get a VC time, this guy stepped in and was a lifesaver. This is Mike Bear from Los Angeles, California.
Thank you.
Holy shit, it's actually happening. Once again, thank you so much for coming out and supporting this tour.
Thank you!
Cataclysm. We love you guys for doing this for us, man.
Yes!
You guys have been fucking faithful and cool and fucking true total metal ever since we started touring here back in 2002.
Yeah!
And it's an honor and a privilege to be able to come back here and see you guys again. So thank you so much for that. So this song's about you and for you. It's called Lost to Apathy. thank you, Chicago, for having us here in your beautiful, fantastic city. We're not representative of it. We can't wait to come back to see you guys again.
Yay!
And you know that's gonna happen, right?
Yay! Hell yeah!
But until then, it's time for the last one.
Yes!
Come on, come on.